It is -4 degrees. We're at the 22,000 mile range measurement. Unfortunately, due to the extreme cold and the cars charged outside last night, it was even colder last night, the car would not get a full charge and it stopped at about 275. I just unplugged, which was a nightmare. The release pin didn't want to release the charging cable. And charges at 70 amp, which should have kept the battery a little warmer. And we got 275 miles. It stopped at about 97% at this temperature level. So that means the battery pack cooled itself down just a little bit too much last night while it was charging. But at least we were still able to get it up there. Charging at the 70 amp really helped because the car could activate the pack warmer and charge at the same time. Smile, cheese.